Welcome to Opinion Radio, where you can call in with your opinions.
Welcome to our show today, this week's edition of Opinion Radio, with your host Julietta Sidestepper. Call in your opinion about anything, any idea, any subject. This is where you can voice your opinion. And we have a caller on the line now.
It's Frank here again. Thank you, Julietta. It's good to be on your show again with my opinion and all. And I just want to talk about this new big old shindig wedding they're fixing to have on TV that Les Tomac and him and Jim Gowski and all are getting married, and I seen where her daddy was going to fish at it, and then he ran off. The dad left town, and so now they've got to find another minister. Wonder why he left town. And notice he left town right before this new serial killer struck that they want to have us believe it's some kind of a copycat. I don't believe for a minute it's a copycat. I don't think the first serial killer burned to death. I think that whole thing was just a lie. That old Senator Devane put that bullet up to say anything and burned to death. I don't believe it did. I told you that before when I called in. I didn't believe it then. Notice how conveniently Timmy's gone missing again, too. You don't know where he's at. Ain't nobody seen him, and he just disappeared, too. Right along the same time this new serial killer left the body behind the CRZY news station there. I thought it was a funny thing where he left the body right there where Imogene and Les work. And now old Senator Devane's going to show up at their wedding. You see that? Announced it all over the paper and news and everything. He's using their wedding as another political thing. It's just another case of him grandstanding again. He just takes things of this as a political opportunity. He's an opportunist. Now, I understand that I hated to see Senator Quint shot, you know, and Ann Seeky and I, we supported Senator Quint and all. I mean, he's a skirt chaser and womanizer. You know, everybody knows he was a woman chaser and all that, but they didn't have to go and shoot. Sorry, bastard. But this Senator Devane, he's a snake in the grass. I wouldn't trust him as far as I could throw him. But now he's going to go crossing the stage again, making a big to-do at the wedding. But anyhow, that's all I got to say. I hope they have a good wedding and let us come back and Imogene and all, and we'll watch it on TV, and Suki and I will, and all that, and everything. That's all I got to say. Thank you.